Dude, where the fuck else? Imagine getting only $43 for this. Where the fuck else?
The fuck you say to me, little shit?
Are the pepperoni pepperoni? You know the pepperoni? The no one. I always order the domino. Domino pepperoni and without pepperoni. I always order the pepperoni and
front
without
right.
Pepperoni. Pepperoni. I like pepperoni, yeah. I always.
Donde? Upcap? How did you see that? I don't think I counted though. Thank you, Regin. Back. The handle? This handle? I'm 1% away. What else, actually? Escape, go to the details tab. Oh shit, bumpers. Windows. Bumpers are not complete. Oh. Are bumpers complete now? Bumpers are clean. Windows. I'm missing windows now. Where are the ASMR compilations that have the royalty free dubstep music? There you go. is. Oh, there's a bar. Wait, what? This one? Where is the dirt? A literal ASMR company. Let's go, dude. God, I have to clean the stone. I do have fucking dirt vision. What happened here? How does this get this fucking... I think the real question is, how does this get this dirty in the first place? Do Americans really? Still missing fence stuff. This is still like a little bit left. Where's my stool? There we go. Not powerful. Just him. It is. I about this stuff. There we go. It's true. It's true, Plasma Killer. Okay. Just move out at this point. Holy shit. Just move out, bro. The fucking like power bomb or whatever, just blow this shit up. It seems like reverse Splatoon. Fucked up more in Sunshine game. Guns on the Steam page? No shot. You're lying. DLC. Oh, you mean... Oh, I see. Soap nozzles. Fuck, dude. $250, medium duty. Heavy duty. $2,000. What the fuck? Short extension. I don't have a Prime Vista. Is this what I have right now? Owned. I do have a Prime Vista. Okay. Turbo nozzle. Buy. Short extension. Improves the range while being still able to use quite close to surfaces. Soap nozzle. Dude. Holy shit, this is me peeing when I'm drunk. The white one. Soap expensive? Is there a limit? You run out of soap? What is this soap for? I don't think it really do anything. Oh, it's just putting in water. If the soap's expensive, it better do something. Soap better be. Am I? No, don't tell me I do footsteps. Don't tell me this is like Visera, where like if you touch a single pool of blood, you have footprints for them, like, the next 5 years of your life. So soap would be pretty good for this. Holy shit, my eyes. Hold on. Soap. Glass cleaner, metal cleaner, plastic cleaner, stone cleaner, wood cleaner. The stone cleaner. Do that. How do I reload this? I equip it. There we go. There we go. Shit. Out. Wait, dude, it's not powerful. The white one sucks. He's behind dirt. Shamwow. Oh, I'm missing all these spots, dude. This is gonna be hard. Can I do that? Not my graphics. Max settings. There's a streamer simulator game. Not very accurate. You can get cancelled in that game. You know their ultimate satisfying completion video. I need...
garbage in and shoot everyone!
That wasn't a satisfying video at all.
At people.
Where is... this one. There we go. Shadow, no, that's the dirt. This whole time. whole time I could have repaired it. To get between the crevices and shit. This game is too real. the water flavor a bit better. I want to see all the fucking grime just flow through the water. Maybe if you use too much water, you like flood the place. Becomes a problem. Fast. Maybe slower. It gets everything. Looks like a nuke went off here or some shit. I think it also depends how close I am to it. My OCD, dude, this game is cracked. That'd be cool. That'd be kick. trellis? I thought this was a fence. Soap it up. The wood soap. Perfect. I feel like it's all on the sides and shit. And this side is still just dirty. Nice. Panel. Okay. Where else? Where? That was pretty speedrunish. Jesus Christ, these songs. He led his shirt, dude. Nothing we do. Don't worry about that. We'll never succumb to you. I think we'll just wear something nice, though. Is the music really that loud? I turned it down a bit. Music up. Lost if this is a real game. Dude, look up Simulator on Steam and you'll be at more of a loss. There's some questionable simulator games. But sometimes it just auto completes. You don't have to be as OCD as I am, I guess. doggy house. Hard to get off. Here, this is. What else? The roof's fine, dude. God, I barely see that. Can't see that. Apparently the roof is still dirty. I don't even see, not even my Witcher mode. Oh, I see. Under the motherfucker. Okay. Emmer, you played this game? Emmer's the expert in this game. I feel like cheating the patio. I'll do that last. Jesus, this all of this shit is. A fucking nuke went off here. Should make a level in this game, or just the Tarkov community? It's unbeatable. Never would have guessed this parachute was blue. Yeah, it just auto-completes after a bit. The game doesn't want me being super thorough. It's a parasol because its purpose is not to stop rain, but it's to stop the sun. This parasol in Spanish means stop sun. Kinda unga bunga. You have difficulties in the- no shot. You're fucking me, dude. Dirt details, yes. I don't know what that added, but... that is what it's called. It's just called Stop Sun. Yes, under it, yep. Where else in Pond Wall? Pond Wall's almost done. What comes up when I mouse over dirt now? Oh, sand mud splats. Oh shit. Lichen. It tells you what's in, like, dirt. Dirtiness. This is not stone? Why does it say this is universal material? I'm wanting to soak it, but it said universal instead of stone. Rubber? Like rocks to me. Bam. Pond liner? What does that feel like? More pond liner here. Like the bottom of a pool? Nice. Tuning wall cap. Straight through the flowers. That's part of the patio. Okay. Birdhouse. No. This would destroy the birdhouse. This would absolutely devastate. I can sprint in this game. In what scenario would I need to sprint? I always think if a game has sprint, that means there's like danger somewhere. Something's gonna kill you. Grime, lichen, mud splats, grime. Was one shiny barbecue. Shelf. Cooker hood. Yeah, this is British. This is 1000% British. Gas supply instead of propane tank. The real content of the game is the amount of incorrectly named things. Trolley. Control panel is still dirty. Isn't a trolley those buses on the street? They're like little trains you can take on the street. That's what I know what a trolley is. That or the gummy worm. Trolley gummy worms. Trolley. Same shit, dude. Perfect. I should water pressure my balls to see what my skin color really is. Changes everything. Jesus Christ. Swing sofa, at least I got that right. Flamethrower would be better. I think a flamethrower is what caused all this. A lot of the things you can't tell they're dirty until you splash them with the thing and then you see a reveal. You're like, oh shit. I thought Miura died earlier, like 2 weeks ago, and then he was only just announced yesterday. But yeah, that sucks either way. Can't wait to get out there. They're just watching me. Everything's wet still, sir. Yep. I only got paid $200 for this, like IRL. I think I've used more than $200 fucking dollars of water. Straight up, like, there's no profit here. Need the fucking stool. Bird poo. Cool. I mean, how? Bird poo on top of the bird shit, dude. Birds do shit. Cat? There's something on top of the shed. Maybe on the sides. that works. The chains? What? Not how rust works. Nice. What is that? It is a cat. Big cat. This is my little cup shed. Kind of looks like it, actually. Shed decoration. Dude, what if it's gonna say blood at one of these? The dirt details is gonna have blood on them. That's when the real lore starts. God damn. I don't think I finished the other window. It's in like flash. Thank you. Dude, how do these people live like this? You can't even see outside the fucking window. Prisoners don't need to. Okay, yeah, that's true. Really hit the windows hard. Someone lives in the shed. Shed foundation. The roof. Where else would the root? Oh, like under? Yeah. I see. Does remind me of Mario Sunshine. Nice. The Delfino Plaza. Good idea. I feel like most people who came for that joke are gone now. All I need is the patio now. Let's cheat for this one. owned. Wait. How do I buy more? R with it equipped. There you go. Nice. Percent. What are we missing? Garden chairs. Oh, one of the garden chairs is not complete. Oh, this one's not even... Okay. Nice. What else? Fence post, fence tops. Shit. Has to be under. Yes. Nice. Another post somewhere. This one. That in like 40p resolution. $400? Would you do that for $400? Would you do what I just did in real life for $400? I probably would. The dirt bike. $75 for cleaning the dirt bike. How about that? This is easy, yes. Gotta get it in there. Nice. handlebars. There we go. I mean, do that. Oh, you had to clean that? The rims? The fucking... Damn, okay. Would you rather me play, dude? I probably won't play this all night, but that was funny. I can't reach in there. Where? There. Where the fuck else? Exhaust. In like the middle? The fucking... Nice.
Oh yeah, wash it just like that, you will.
Nice. The playground. $500 for a playground. God damn. Oh no, dude. This bench is red? This bench is supposed to be red? Oh my god. What the fuck happened here? Buy the new one. I'm going to buy. Fuck. I don't have money to buy that one. I should just cheat my money. I'm no way I'm grinding this shit. I just want to see what the heavy duty ones do. I'm cheating. I'm dying to know. I have the money value scanned. I just need it to change so I can do another scan. Not change. I think I have to think something else real quick. There we go. Prima Vista 3000. Nice. I want a professional one, but I guess not. I changed my weapon. Hello, Hannah. E for inventory. Oh, there we go. Print loadout. Give me this one. Oh, it's long extension. Nozzle. Oh, look at this. Metal cleaner. So hard I can pee. Feel better, and your headache goes away. This is probably not helping your headache. Turn down the Yeah. This thing knows. Has a fucking volume slider for the washer. These kids are insane. What are they doing? This is probably the most realistic one of them. I do believe playgrounds are like the dirtiest place alive. Like, there's no dirtier place than a playground, I think.
My dear, you clearly do not own the power washer. Get in there nice and deep like.
Hell yeah. I can clean. A man has to learn how to clean. Not just women. That stereotype is gone. I'm surprised this game doesn't have a level where, like, you go to, like, this divorced woman's house or whatever, and you clean her shit, and then she, like, tries so hard to fuck you, and, like, the objective is for you to not fuck. So, like, you have to constantly turn down her advances. You have to make sure you get the place clean while avoiding her seduction techniques. That would be a good level. I would like to see that added to this game. I still haven't finished the roundabout. What am I doing? Yes, Baron. The higher difficulty, like on the extreme difficulties, it's like this mansion, and she's like a widow. She's fucking rich, and so she has all these maids, and the maids actively try to get you to the fuck as well. So you have to also dodge the maids from their, like, wingman attempts to get this woman to get dicked for the first time in years. But all you have to do is get the house clean. You need not worry about fleshly pleasures. We're not here for that. If Leon S. Kennedy was a fucking power washer. Gotta get every spot, every corner. I think this is accurate as to what a playground looks like if you don't regularly clean it. These kids are nasty. Kids are dirty creatures. They'll like play in the dirt and then come in here and then fucking their shoes are full of fucking dirt and then they'll fucking roll around and play goddamn WrestleMania. It's just a chain reaction of bullshit. I'm supposed to somehow get the top of this. And now this is a health hazard. I should not be up here. Trick. Why are these monkey bars still dirty? Oh, there they are. There hides the germs. Under. Probably under this. That looks pretty clean to me. Unless... from that side. Yep. That counts as a tower, never mind. Baseboards? Wait, no. There we go. Dude, imagine, like, how could you remember this? Ball version? I cannot take that for too long. Cleaning the playground is kind of nice. Actually feels satisfying, because fuck kids. Only for it to be ruined in 2 days. The worst part. Man comes here, gets his $500 doing this. And then the kids ruin it in 2 days. Never happened to me, bro. Meme. Not poop. Please let me up there. Oh nice, I can go up here. Finished. Any more tunes? How can this be an ultimate a Noki Bay? Alright. Noki Bay. Yeah. Dude, I also knew that by name. I'm impressed. You know what's more impressive? You guys watching this shit is impressive. There's nothing riveting about this. Respect for our troops? Nah, dude. Have you seen the bravery of Twitch chat? Sunshine was really good. I loved Sunshine. I should do another Drunk Mario stream. That was a good thing about it, Baroness. It had some difficulty to it. The new Mario game, the Mario Odyssey, or like Bowser's Fury, or whatever the fuck, that game was too easy. And I played that drunk. Even I was able to beat it. No hiccups whatsoever. They take your fluid. No, not my fluid. I would have been okay with a Sunshine sequel. Rhino, don't even ask. It's okay. Oh, flood. I read fluid. Yeah, I remember. The name of the talking backpack. I forgot that guy had a name. Mario. All I would say is Mario. Thank you, Naughty Cakes. Dirt, just grime. It's all grime. It's nasty. I wonder how much one of these power washers actually is. I would shower with this. I wash my skin. I just want to know what color skin I really have. I'd find out. This place is fucking filthy. You'd think this game would be like, oh no, just a little bit of, just a little splotches here and there, but no. The entire surface square radius area is just with brown black grime. It's Like someone dipped this shit inside an elephant asshole and pulled it out. I'm like, here you go. Shit at a level in this game? It's just a Chernobyl nuclear reactor. Can't dip something in an asshole. You wanna find out? Good music choice. Runs of this game? I don't want to imagine that. Yeah, this is like reverse Splatoon. Freak me out, like their design. I don't know how people find that attractive. I don't think they should, considering they're like kids. Like they're supposed to be kids? I don't know, but even if they weren't. Even if they weren't kids, even if the artist depicts them as adults. Like a squid girl. Like, kinda weird. Not all for monster girls. Oh, they even have like the teeth? Little triangle? The tentacle hair is cool. I like that. I like that part. I think it's very creative. Cute. Is very colorful. Fuck a woomy. I don't know what that is. Isn't woomy the block from Mario? It squishes you? Is that a woomy? Not sure how you would procreate with that. Please let me up there. That reach, it will, but can't move anymore for some reason. No fall damage. Nice. Did that ladder? That ain't gonna help me. Little stool. Oh, this is why this is not done yet. Are these tic-tac-toe blocks? Oh shit, I had these. I would punch the shit out of these. I would treat them like the boxing... whatever the fuck that you punch. They like hang. They look like a testicle. You just batter it over and over. Eat bag, sure. That's how I would treat these things. This is a game where, like, if the power goes out or something, it sucks. Or any sort of, like, losing your save progress. Yeah, I wish the blocks would spin. little bit of physics love. Could have added it. Ivan could have added it, but he didn't. Why would you do this, Ivan? Excellent. The net? Do they have to the other side? Yep. Or net. I feel like if I could play this, I could probably play Death Stranding. I'm not painting anything. I'm cleaning the mess you made on the playground. I've seen gameplay of it. It seems like a courier game. When I go brain dead like that, is when I'm replying to a DM. Surely you can understand. I wouldn't say I'm popular anymore, I just... I'm So I usually reply to DMs. There's no reason not to unless it's like a meme or a shitpost. But if it's a question, I'll probably answer it. I should see if we can gather people for a pummel party. That game's fun every now and then. A Mario party. I gotta get someone to find me. I gotta find some way to play that. I played Allison, I promise. I'll let you backseat game me. For all these years. Cosplay as furry, please. You wanna buy me the fursuit? My P.O. box is right down there, dude. As soon as you see the price of a fursuit, you might reconsider your brain. Oh, Flurry. Big Titty Paper Mario GF. Paper Mario is like big titty women? What? Somehow I believe you're not. The image I have in my mind is not anything that you were probably portraying it as. Big Titty Cloud Wing. I think people would complain about Flurry's big titties if Paper Mario got a remaster or something. I Is Thousand Year Door the first one? Oh, 64. Am I skipping that one? Climbing wall is like reach at the bottom there. Yep. I feel like it has to be efficient if you want it to be quick. If you just go bananas, pick an aim, you're gonna forget where the rest of the spots are. The slide still has a lot left. Oh, that's right. God, fucking dirt vision. Dirt vision telling me all of my errors. The entire dinosaur. Stego slide. Slides made of plastic. Ow. I feel like the plastic slides would burn my ass when I was a kid. I would never go down plastic slides. My ass would burn. It had an eye? Than metal? This one's plastic. A plastic slide. Oh yeah, maybe because I lived in tropical places. It would always burn my ass no matter what because it's hot. I like water slides. I miss Colossal Con, dude. I'm 20 years old and I will still go on a water slide and fucking go wee when I go down. What is up? What about Katsukon earlier today? I didn't know you also go to Oh yeah, you did go to- No wait. Did you go to Katsukon? I think the first time I met you was Colossal. But I've gone to, I think, two Katsus. Because the venue is amazing. The Gaylord Hotel is a very nice place. The Bay Area as well. It's very nice. Yeah, listen, I know. Me too. Just make my own con. Tell people a certain date. Like, hey, at this date, we all go to the Kalahari. No con needed, just us. We just fucking fuck around in the water park and we drink. And we, you know, enjoy IRL friend things that I never get to do. It would be cheaper too, because the hotel ramps the prices up for everything when there's a con going on, understandably, because they get more money. But if you go like off season, everything will be cheaper. And there'll be rooms. Any more tunes? Thank you, Kitagami.